สวัสดีค่ะ My name is Bo. So today I'm cooking at Plan Pohpiang Organic Farm. This farm they have everything chemical free and they grow their own rice, have different type of vegetable, plant, herbs. They also have super soil. Also the products for fertilizer the plant as well. Free range chicken and free range duck egg too.Also, they have really cute cafe. You can come to chill, have some food, some drink here as well. And I will put the information in the link at description down below. So today we're going to make green curry with chicken. Ingredients we have eggplant. So cute, but this is mini eggplant, even more cute. You can use different type of vegetable back home, like something firm, little bit crunchy like carrot, asparagus, broccoli stem as well, something firm. Of course, green curry paste. So from my previous video, I show you guys how to make a green curry paste. And this one is fresh green peppercorn.Sweet Thai basil, red pepper, just for you know some nice color, some good decoration for our green curry. Some chicken, I use chicken tenderloin, and fish sauce. This one is coconut sugar, and this is coconut milk.And some water. Also, we're gonna have after we cut our eggplant, we're going to put them into salt water so they don't turn to brown color. And equipment we're using, we have gas, pot, and spoon for stirring. My favorite knife. Let's cook.First, I'm going to cut my eggplant. I will cut in half and then four pieces each side. Then put right into the water.So they don't turn brown. But for mini eggplant, you don't have to put them in salt water. Just pick it and use it right. Red pepper, just for some nice color. I'm going to use with the seed.Before I light the gas, I'm going to add 1 spoon of green curry paste first. 1 heap spoon like this, because I like spicy. And coconut milk. Mix it.So now they're a little bit watery. We're going to stir until it's boiling or simmering. Medium heat, it doesn't need to be really high heat. So now it's bubbling. Add the chicken. After the chicken, follow with water. You don't have to wait until chicken fully cooked first before you add the next step, because chicken I've been slices really thin, so it doesn't take long to cook. Follow it. Eggplant and mini eggplant. Now we don't stir, we don't have to stir very often, we just let it boil. Add 1 spoon of fish sauce. About teaspoon of coconut sugar. Mix it together. Add some red pepper. And fresh green peppercorn. Some more coconut cream. Smells so good. Then you continue cook until the eggplant getting softer. But I like it a little bit crispy, so I will not cook until it's totally soft. Now I'm going to taste. Oh yeah. So good, right? I cook it myself. Good job, Bo. So after taste good, taste ready, we're gonna add sweet basil. Mix it until the basil leaf is well. And switch off the gas, and we're done. Ready to serve. Here's guy, our green curry with chicken is done. You see how easy it is to make. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you in the next video. And if you have any question, feel free to ask in the comments. And thank you so much for Plant Popiang Organic Farm to let us film in the beautiful place and scenery here. See you in the next video. Bye.